Well, actually, we don't just wait for the theme to work, okay? You know, in Dubai, every day they announce something new in line with the smart city initiative, the smart government, and so on. So what we do is we try to always be up to date with the direction of the government and what's happening worldwide. If we come to what DAVSA has been doing in terms of a smart city, smart government, and so on, of course, because JITEX is the technology week, so we try to always be up to date. And even when we come, okay, it's not that we are in the same status as last year. Actually, so many improvements. I might talk about the same initiative, but it has been improved a lot. You know, technology, every day something new. So we always keep our systems, services up to date, the latest. Even when we say we are in line with the smart services provided as per the government procedures, policies, and so on, we make sure that it's always smarter, not only limited to that policy or procedure. What else can we do? How smarter can it get? How simple it can be for the customer? And in DAVSA, we have segregated it into three areas. We say smart investor, which is our tenant, from the beginning to end, like A to Z, the whole process. When they want to start a business in DAVSA, and in case an existing company needs to leave. So all of this is happening online. Not only online, in according to the smart service scheme. The second, we say smart employee, who are the employees of DAVSA. Again, even individuals have self-services, attendance, and so on. All of this can be done through smart devices and channels. The third part is the smart operations, we say. Smart operations is where mostly we can link it to smart city. Because there are so many pillars under smart city. And DAVSA, one of the things they have established to ensure that we are in line on the expectation of making Dubai one of the smartest cities in the world, we established a committee to overlook what's going on in the organization. It's not only IT, but technology is the, we would say, the key partner in this. Okay, to enable it in all areas. If you come to security, urban planning, services, energy, and so on, there is always technology in place. So that's why we have established this committee to oversee. It has members from different business units to oversee all the initiatives and make sure that we are in line with what's going on, the latest technologies, solutions, but of course, what is applicable and needed at DAVSA. So many things have been done under the energy pillar as a smart city, using solar panels for the water, heating, ACs, and so on, for managing the traffic lights or the lights in general within the buildings. Apart from that, in urban planning, now any new project, they make sure it is planned as per smart city requirements and so on. Any new facility we're establishing, like business centers, auditorium, and similar facilities, again, we ensure that high-tech, advanced, and even up, like the latest in smart services and technologies, it is provided. Of course, not to the limit that it complicates people's life. Actually, the purpose is as Dubai is promoting happy living, so we try to make the investors, the staff happy, and the ease of use of what we are providing, and the environment, everything is running in it. And if we come to the operations, it's running smoothly and using latest technologies and making life easy for people.
DAVSA also has partners, I believe, like Genetec is one of the partners of DAVSA.
Yes.
And you have partners on board.
Actually, so many partners. If we come to different projects, different areas, we have so many partners working with us. So there are partners with the IT department, partners with the projects who are building up new buildings or facilities for doves. There are partners with the facilities management. There are partners with the security department. But we are all working together to ensure that whatever we have in place is, as I mentioned, is with the, in line with the Smart City initiative, making everything easier. Okay, we might invest today, but in long term, we save a lot because it's quite, you know, in technology and anything new, it is still expensive, but expensive today. But for the long term, it's very, yeah. Actually, the roadmap we put is today, we have set our roadmap up to 20, in line with the 2021 strategy of Dubai, and also targeting that there are big events coming up like 2020 and so on. So, and DAFZA launched its latest, the latest strategy plan. So whatever we're planning is in line with it, but it doesn't mean that it does not accommodate anything new the government announced at any point of time. We have always to be ready for that. Yeah. So that is just in summary.